എല്ലാവർക്കും നമസ്കാരം. എൻ്റെ പേര് മാധുരിയാണ്. ഹായ് ഹായ്. മലയാളം കുറച്ച് കഷ്ടമാണ്, സോ ദയവായി പ്ലീസ് ആസ്ക് മീ ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻസ് ഇൻ ഇംഗ്ലീഷ്. കുറച്ച് മലയാളം അറിയാം, സോ ഐ ക്യാൻ സ്പീക്ക് എ ലിറ്റിൽ ബിറ്റ്. ഹായ് എവ്രി വൺ, ഹൗസ് ദ ലോക്ക്ഡൗൺ? എങ്ങനെയുണ്ട്? എന്താ വിശേഷം? വാട്ട്സ് ഹാപ്പനിങ് ഹായ് 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 ടു എവ്രി വൺ ഹൂസ് ജോയിനിങ്. താങ്ക് യു ഫോർ ദാറ്റ് റോസ്, പ്രജിത്. കേക്ക്, കൻ യു ഹിയർ മീ പ്രോപ്പർലി? യാ, ഐ എം ഫൈൻ, താങ്ക് യു. അനീഷ, ഹൗ യു? ഹൗസ് ദ ലോക്ക്ഡൗൺ? What are you all doing? How's everybody spending their Sunday? Jasil, happy birthday. Ende birthday aanu onnu wish cheyamo. Of course, happy birthday. Wish you a beautiful year ahead and God bless you, Jasil, and take care. Hi, hi everyone. Shaukat, Meenu, Bibin, Joshua. Okay, tell in English. Thank you. I'll do half-half. Namita, hello. Next movie, Sharik. I've not signed it yet. But one Malayalam project is happening. And two Tamil projects. So, hi, Mohammed. Why did you come in online? Because Asianet asked me to come, Vishnu. Asianet invited me to come and say hi to everyone. So, since it's a Sunday and it's lockdown, I just came to say hello. Actor Anu. Sujit, yes, sometimes. If you watch Joseph, I've acted in Joseph. Pattabhi Raman, oru cheriya role undarindu. Then Ittimani, with that song that in China with Laleta, and Ende Mirugathiri Attarangal, I had a cheriya role. So yeah, my next role is going to be a lead role, so I need all your love and support. Love you from Europe, Eldos. Lots of love, Pooja. Hi, Pettana Kandal, Nazriya sister. Oh, I look like Nazriya. Everybody says this. Do I? Little bit. Everybody says that. Thank you, Anjali. Looking so cute. Thank you so much. How are you? I'm fine. I'm fine. Thank you so much. Murli Dharan Nair. How's the lockdown? Prasanya. The lockdown, I'm waiting for it to get over because 3 or 4 projects und, and it's like at home kore, like I'm getting bored, but I'm learning the ukulele. This I'll show you. I'm learning this instrument, so I know a little bit. And yeah, practicing singing music. Amal Raj, you know Suhail? Which Suhail? I know Suhail Sabarwal, he's a friend of mine. I don't know which Suhail. Okay, what is everybody doing? How is everybody doing? How is the lockdown? I want to become a film actor. Who is this? Joshua Philip. So become, go do some auditions. Everyone, anybody can become an actor. If you can act well, and if you have the talent and the skill, and you're not shy in front of the camera, then you can become an actor. Hi, nice to see. Who is your best actor? My favorite actor, performance wise in Malayalam cinema, I think Niven Polly and Fahad Fazal are really, really like good actors. I'm fine, thank you, Libin. So, okay. Yes, it's a very bad day for film lovers because. Are you talking about Sushant Singh Rajput? Yes, very sad, very sad. Suicide, I mean, everybody needs to talk about their problems and not keep it inside. We need to listen, we all need to listen so much more. Hi, Tulsi. Prasanya, have your food. I've not yet eaten. Yeah, it's a very, very long day, so I'm going to go eat. And new projects, yes, in August, hopefully. Let's see. Joseph Phil acting Kalaki. Next Malayalam movie and done. Thank you so much, Shajil. Is that how you pronounce your name? Thank you so much. My next project is in August. Malayalam practice cheyanam korcho in Bangalore. I live in Bangalore, so I've not been practicing my Malayalam. Hi Jason, so sweet, thank you. So teach me some Malayalam, guys. Come on, don't teach me bad language, please. Amal, thank you. Arun Krishna, Malayalam song padam. Oh yeah, I'm learning. I'm learning. So I sang one song in the movie Almalu, Namita's movie. You all watched it, Kando, Arun. So I sang one song called Vaadalle Vaadalle Niyan Vaada Malliye Novella Durangal Teran Paru Ravella Mayunne Aro Chayam Tookave. Yeah, you should go check out the song. It's called Vaadalle Vaadalle. So that was my first Malayalam song. So hopefully some more. Proper place every day. Ramya, I live in Bangalore, Karnataka, and I love Kerala, so I come only during shoots. Did you get casting couching from film industry? I've never, yeah, I don't indulge in things like that. If anybody asks, I'll just keep the phone like that. I'll be like, just goodbye. Atreyolu. Goodbye. Srijesh, I love you. Sending you lots of love back. Please tell hi, Atul Raj. Hi, Atul Raj. Atul Raja. Atul. Atul Raj Atul. Your eyes are so beautiful. Thank you so much. I can't read Malayalam, so I can't read your name. I'm so sorry. Bayangara sorry, Anna. You are from, I'm from Bangalore. So my Facebook page is Madhuri B with a black and white profile picture. Fake pages under. Please follow the correct page. It's Madhuri B with a black and white profile picture. And on Instagram, it's Madhuri Braganza. So madhuri.official. Hi, Lokesh. So what is everybody doing? Tell me. Lucifer acting great. I did not act in Lucifer. Oh my God. Okay, next film is Fahad or Niven. Hopefully, Vinish. Let me see. Okay, I have to see. Okay. So many, y'all are asking too many questions. The lockdown, very boring. Na. Tishring Sangpo. Yes, the lockdown. Actually, I like the lockdown because less traffic ala. And the weather's also quite nice, and you can hear the birds chirping, and it's beautiful. But no work, that's the problem. And we all need some cash. Can you speak something in Malayalam? Okay, what do you want me to speak? I can speak. The thing is, when I'm in Kerala, I practice because everybody speaks Malayalam. In Bangalore, Arana Malayalam. I mean, they Ari like they know it, but they don't practice it. So that's the thing. But I can speak. Like, valare scripts I've done and... Hi, you look so cute. Love the way you act. Thank you, Penta Jos. Thank you so much. I really want to do more Malayalam cinema. So, I want this corona to just go away. Go, corona. And then I can actually do some acting in... get back to Malayalam cinema. Get back to Mollywood. And my Kannada film is also coming out on Amazon Prime. So, please watch it. Maybe Netflix, not sure. Almalu was there on AsiaNet today. Oh, it was. Okay. Is it Sharan? How do you pronounce it? Sharan Benedict? Okay, Victor Francis. Next movie, please. One hi. Hi, Victor. My next movie, I cannot reveal the name yet because I've not signed it. But I have a couple of Malayalam projects. One for sure, hopefully in August. Priyanka Anthony, hi, love you too, so sweet. Rahul Nechali, Bangalore every day. Center of Bangalore. What do you know in Bangalore? Do you know Brigade Road? Somewhere there is where I live. Hello, Lizon? Is that how you pronounce it? Yeah. Sorry if I can't pronounce your name. Bhojpuri song. You're talking Kannada. Yes, I know Kannada. But yeah, so what's been happening, guys? Talk to me. Hi, voice super. Thank you so much, Sanu. Radhika Anil, beautiful girl. Thank you. So sweet. Sugumana Chechi. Sugumana. But I want Corona to go. Then I'll be proper Sugumana. Jibbin, you tell me. Sugumana, enda vishesham? What's happening? So cute. Watching from Bangalore. Oh, hi Sachin. You're lucky to be in Bangalore. We have great weather and we have small, a small amount of corona cases, not too many. Amal, very bad. Hi Madhuri. Thank you so much. Everybody's talking in English. Thank you guys. Because Devai, Ende, Malayalam, Korcha, it's custom. I will try. How was your experience with Lal Etan? It was amazing. He taught me so much, right? Like, he's very humble as a person. So even though I'm a new actor and I'm a fresh face in Malayalam cinema, he was very helpful. He taught me certain angles, camera angles, and he was so nice to everybody on set also. So that way, I learned a lot from him, how to be humble. And also how to treat people nicely on set. And he taught me a lot when it comes to camera work as well. Some dance moves and all that he taught me. Lalita. Where were you at now? I'm in Bangalore. Sorry, your name. Edh film act chedh. Srilata, in Joseph. Joseph Kando. Joseph Man with the Scar. Joju George. Dilish Potan. So, I was his first love in the movie. And then Pattabhiraman with Jaira Metan. Ittimani and... what's that? Indumirugathiri Attarangal. Cheriya roles undayirunnu. Are you a Kannadiga? No, I'm not. Jerin Paul. I am half Mangalorean. And half... like my dad's side of the family is from Goa. So, South Indian but not Kannadiga. Your look is beautiful. Thank you so much, Amruta. Who you like, Yash or Prabhas? I'm not... I can't choose between the two. Both are superb. Maybe Yash. I don't know. He looks so beautiful in Nadan dress. Thank you, Bibin. Sorry, I can't see so many comments. Say hi to me, your name. Sanu. Sunil Matthew. Hi, I hope you're having a nice Sunday, everyone. Thank you so much for coming. And coming on to this live, where is this location? I'm in Bangalore right now. Is that Kannada movie name, please, from Bangalore? Sachin, the name of the Kannada film is Kushka. Trailer is out. Please go watch it. It's on YouTube. The trailer, it says Kushka, Kannada film. So you can see that. And it's coming out soon. Good voice, Chichi. Thank you so much. Jagan, thank you for replying. What about your family? Penta, Jose. My family, everyone's in Bangalore. I have 5 brothers from the same parents. So one older and 4 younger brothers. So one boy, then it's me, then 4 more boys. So I'm also like a boy only. Yeah. Hairstyle look like Ammachi. Thanks, Victor Francis. Ammachi only I am. What to do? Enda Chayanam. Looking beautiful. Thank you, Lizzie. Malayalam read chayumo. No, I can't, Nijo. I'm sorry. I will try and learn. I appreciate you. Take care. God bless. Kannada only. Love you, love you, love you. Amrita Krishna. So sweet. Danya. Hi, Madhuri. Hi. Hi, Ajish. Who else? Pradesh Gokulam. Palakkad, your fan. How you take it? Your favorite actor. In Bollywood, I really like actually a lot of people. Aditya Roy Kapoor. He's very good looking. Acts well. I think Dulkar Salman in Mollywood acts very well. I think Fahad Fazil. I think Nevin Pauly. I have a lot of favorite actors. In Hollywood mainly, all my favorite actors. Speak to family details. What family details, Ramya? Yeah, so I have 5 brothers. So everybody lives in Bangalore. And nobody's into film. So only I'm into film. And my brothers, three of my youngest brothers are in school and college. And 2 brothers are working. And 1 brother's a chef. And he is doing his own food delivery in Bangalore. Hi, Suraj. Sugumano, thank you. Ningal, Sugumano. I don't know if I'm saying it correctly. Neema, hi. Vinod, hi. Okay. Go Corona, come back, Madhuri. Prakash. Your favorite actor. I just now said, Joseph movie is super. Your smile is beautiful. Thank you so much, Devoshia. Shaji. That's very sweet. Yes, I did not expect Joseph to do so well. And everybody really liked the film. So thank you so much for all your support, everyone. And I hope to do a lot more in Mollywood, in Malayalam cinema. You are married. No, I'm not married. And yeah, tell us something about Sushant, please. I can't talk about that. It's, suicide is just makes me think about, yeah, guys, it's pretty sad. It's like you wonder, because if you see his pictures and his captions, right? Sushant Singh Rajput, he sounds like a very strong person. So sometimes the strongest people don't know how to continue living. So you have to just be able to talk to your best friends and talk to your family about any problem that you have. Because his secretary also committed suicide 1 week before that. So I think that maybe it was that. Maybe he couldn't handle that. Can never say. Good night, Hussein. You speak Konkani. Siddiq? No, I don't. I speak a little bit, but not. I don't know it well. Because I've been in Bangalore. So I speak Kannada. I speak Tamil. I speak English. I speak Korchu Malayalam. And I speak a few lines of Telugu. Hi, Sharat. Jerita, Raju, Riyas, Prajit. Are you married? No, I'm not. Marrying. Why so much marriage talk? You know martial arts, Alex. I've learned a little bit of self-defense, but I don't know martial arts. You know, one sec. Yo, I can't even see. Cute face, innocent. Shiva Prasad, good looking. Be safe. All the best for your future. Thank you so much. All the best to you too. Work hard in whatever you do. Favorite actor in Tamil? Dhanush is one of... he's very talented. The film is superb. Thank you. You are lucky. Looking very beautiful. Please explain your lockdown experience. My lockdown experience. So I wake up in the morning. Midhuti, right? I meditate for some time. 15 minutes. Then I sometimes have class. I teach children with special needs. So I sometimes take class on Zoom. Then I practice some ukulele. I love, making different food items and things like that. So if it's something healthy, then it's good. Then after that, I have my workout in the evening. Sometimes I have auditions. Yes. I sometimes have auditions in the evenings because I'm doing ad films here and there. In school days, I had a girlfriend like you, Hari. Very lucky, yeah, I must say. Atulia Robin. Ayo, I can't see anything. How is it going on now from Bangalore? So let me talk about the film Joseph for whoever just joined. So Joseph was a film that we shot in 2018, and it came out in 2018 November, and it's still on Amazon Prime, so please go watch it. It's called Joseph, Man with a Scar. It's a thriller and it's an investigation. It's about a police officer, and I'm his first love. So please, thank you, Jilnesh. You were gorgeous in Joseph. Introduction. Thank you so much. Whoever's not watched it, please go watch Joseph. It's on Amazon Prime. You will love it. And I'm not just saying that because I'm in the film. You will actually like it. So please go watch it. And Joju Cheta is just... he's a brilliant actor, next level actor. He's done a lot of comedy before that, but this was his first serious lead role. So he was brilliant in the film. And Dilish Potan and the director, Padma Kumar sir, is just like, he's the nicest human being to work with. And or intimate scene undarnu. It was very... I was very shy, and it was the first time that I was doing that kind of a scene. A puppet, the director was so kind, and he made my experience really, really amazing. So, and I did not feel weird. So please go watch Joseph, and especially since you're on the Asianet page. Whoever's not watched Joseph, ellarum please kandu, go and see it. It's in on Amazon Prime. Okay. So beauty, thank you. Priyan, thank you. Mickey. Good night, Deepthi. Even I'm gonna go now. What's the time? I'm also gonna go in like 5-10 minutes. I'm gonna go. Sadish, hi. Shaji Menjeri, what? Stephen. Amal Santosh, your smile so beautiful. Thank you so much, everyone. Sanish, your best. Your best pair. My best pair of what? I didn't understand. Couple? What is your experience in the film Joseph? My shoot was only 7 days. So, actually, it was less than 7 days, but it was a beautiful experience. So, on the first day of the shoot, there were no girls on set, only men and boys. And I was like, oh my God. And I went from Bangalore to Kerala and for the shoot. And Joju Cheta was like, yeah, Elam, you know, let's start and all that. And I said, Joju, there are no girls or what, only boys. And then the next day, the assistant director, he brought some girls to help me. and help me with the costumes and my dance performance and everything. So on the second day it went well. Looking like Janvi. Which Janvi? Kapoor? Do I? No. Hi Tidin. Ajil, thank you so much. Jafar, hi. Shibin. Heartbreaking, Victor. Is it? Why people are suicide? It's very tragic, our actor Sushant. Yes, Vishnu, it's... So, you know, I was thinking, actors, know, when they reach a certain level, like, there's so much success that sometimes actors feel like, okay, it, like, after this, in the, like, what is there after this? Like, now I have a good home, I have money, I have success, I have fame, I have everything. Ipo, enda. Like, it's like that, you know? It's very sad, but it should not be like that because it's definitely depression or it's guilt or it's something that people have gone through. So, suicide is never, ever the answer. Please, you know, share your thoughts and problems with your best friend or with your family. You have to have at least one person, and it's really, suicide is really not the answer. Nikhil Pillai, who is your favorite actor in Malayalam? Fahad Fazil, Nivin Pauly, Dulkar, they're all among my favorites. There are a few comedy actors, but I don't know their names properly. Jojo George is one of my favorite actors of all time because I acted with him and he's just brilliant, brilliant, brilliant. Where are you, Nazir? I'm in Bangalore. My sister, how are you? Nyan Sugumana. Ningal Sugumana. What's happening? I am Lijo George. Miss you, Muhammad Yusuf. So sweet. Please show the ring. That's the ring. Can you see it? How to show? I wear a lot of rings. Hi Praveen, Feroz. Tell me who you are. Shobha. I end up here Madhuri. Madhuri Braganza. Madhuri B. And... I've acted in 4 Malayalam films and 1 Kannada film, and I'm going to be acting in a couple of Tamil films. So that is who I am. And my favorite film, or rather the film where I had which was a good break for me, was Joseph. It's on Amazon Prime. It's called Joseph, Man with the Scar. Please go on Amazon Prime and watch it, Shobha. Foodie, yeah, I'm a proper foodie, Hiba. Okay, finished. Okay, let me go down. How am I going to get your gorgeous, had your dinner? Thank you so much, Ritin. I've not yet had my dinner. I just had like 2 pieces of mango because I love mango. And I had a goal for my birthday. So my birthday is on the 18th of June, and I had a goal, so I'm on a diet. So yeah. Hi, Oni. Victor, this is 7 stones, 7 diamonds. So you said to try one. Why? Can you speak Malayalam, please? Okay, Sherry, Malayalam samsarikinam. I will speak. Why is everybody shouting at this? You look so cute, Kopu. Thank you. Anyway, so I'm going to go. I just came to say hi to everyone. And please take care. And please enjoy this lockdown. Enjoy the no traffic. Stay at home. Wash your hands. And don't touch your face. Please don't touch your face. Be safe, everyone. Cute acting. Thank you so much, Rajesh. Acting is good. Hi, good night. Good night, Anish. Unni Krishnan. Hello, Chichi. Hi, Alkadi. Is that how you pronounce it? What beautiful eyes. Watching from Kuwait. Wow. Dhananjaya. So, safe. Yes, I am safe. Abhijit Shekha, advance happy birthday. Thank you so much. You're the first person to wish me. Shekha Abdullah. Hi from Saudi. Hi, Shan. Abby, your smile is so cute. Thank you so much. Jeffin Gofu. Good night, everyone. Take care. Please stay safe and don't go for like go to big gatherings and don't go and be in crowded places and then go back home. Keep your parents safe. Keep your family members safe. Please, you also be safe. Wash your hands. Carry sanitizer. Wear a mask all the time. Thank you for all the birthday wishes. My birthday is on the 18th, not today. But yeah. Mr. Vivek Menzel, is your nose ring on the left side? It's on my left and your right. And thank you so much for coming and saying hi. Thank you so much, everyone, for the birthday wishes. It's not my birthday today, it's on the 18th. But yeah, so I'm gonna go now. Take care, and everyone go to Amazon Prime, watch Joseph if you haven't watched it yet, even though it's like 1 year old. You will love it if you haven't watched it yet. And yeah, I hope all of you take care and have a good rest of the lockdown. Please stay safe. And thank you so much for all the questions and all the love and support. Sending you kisses, flying kisses. Catch them. Are you married? No, I'm not, Abiram. Why does it matter? Any new projects, Pramod? Yes, a few, but I have not signed them yet. So hopefully August, September. One Malayalam, two Tamil. So let's see what happens. Now only after Corona goes away I can start shooting. You're not a Malayali. No, I'm not, Roshni. Everyone who's wondering who I am, I'm just a new face in Mollywood. But and now in Sandalwood, my Kannada film, the trailer's out. Please watch the trailer. It's called Kushka. The film is called Kushka. And if you want to follow me, please follow me on Instagram if you want to get to know me better. I put up my real self. Madhuri.official is my handle. And yeah, let's and on Facebook my page is Madhuri B with a black and white profile picture, not the fake profiles. There are like three or four fake pages. Please don't follow them. Thank you so much, everyone, for all the love. Kushka acting was nice. Kushka is not out yet, only the trailer's out. If you mean my acting in the trailer, then thank you. Are you a Malayali? No, I'm not. So take care, everyone, and thanks so much for coming and saying hi. And I'll talk to you guys Bye. Bye, everyone. Stay safe. Wash your hands.